top floor, but judging from the car they drive, I know they not poor, and I could be mistaken because I'm not sure, but I got this little hunch, they the ones calling the cops for it.
Good, man.
Yeah, having fun?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. What about you, man?
Hey, man. Good.
You excited?
Excited to go, yeah.
Good deal. Have you ever been on Class 5 Whitewater?
Negative.
No? What do you think it's going to be like?
I don't know, man. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be intense.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Well, paddle hard, stay in the boat, okay?
Well, yeah.
Good luck. Morning, man.
Morning.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Oh, can't complain. So did you see that the dryway is running today? Makes things a little different. Kind of get in and go. What do you think about that? Yeah? Fair enough. Have you guys done this before?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Welcome back.
Thanks.
Well, I think you guys have a high success rate. You're going with Matt, right?
No.
Oh, you're not?
I'm going with Allison.
Oh, you're going with Allison? Even better. Cool. High five. Chia. You too. Perfect. Thank you. Hello, Mr. Lincoln.
What's up, buddy?
How are you?
Good. Yourself?
You have three words to describe the day for me.
Intense, moist, and we'll be experiencing a myriad of emotions today.
Awesome. Very well put. Cool. Have fun, buddy. How are we doing today?
Good. How are you?
Oh, so good.
Yeah?
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
I can smell it.
Does it smell bad?
No, no, it smells fine. So, is this your family?
No.
No?
Unfortunately.
Yeah, she's like my sister.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Wendy, those are our two daughters, though.
I see. So, you feel semi-responsible for this group?
I do.
Cool. What are you going to do if...
Especially her.
What are you going to do if everyone falls out but you?
All right, guys.
Yeah, wave goodbye.
Perfect. But at least you're honest. Have fun, guys. What do you think, dude? Starting to sound scary?
A little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Little first time, so it's a little tentative.
Oh, is it first time for you? Well, Joe will show you a good ride. And this boat right here is custom. This is Medusa. She's been around a long time, but I think that the boat knows how to go. You don't even need to do anything. Just sit in the thing and it'll go the right way.
All right, cool.
Cool. You guys excited?
Yeah, definitely
really excited.
Good deal. Now, what are you going to do if you fall out of the boat?
I'm going to keep my feet up.
Keep your feet up?
That's right.
Good deal. Are you going to scream?
Probably not scream.
Okay, perfect. Good. That's two good things right there. All right, good luck out there. Have fun.
Thank you.
Good morning, Three Rivers Whitewater Rafters. Welcome to your Penobscot River adventure. You guys are starting way up there today, and life is a little different because it is running the dryway. Not a lot of practice to be had, and you guys are right in the thick of it. I tell you guys, with this high water, some things get smaller, but one thing that doesn't is Exterminator. Holy cow, look at that big frothy meat pile right there. Here to introduce the rest of our rapid is my good friend Spanky. Spanky, what's up today, brother?
Oh, ain't much, bud. How you doing?
Ugh. Well, Spanky, why don't you tell us about this rapid?
Well, Tyler, I tell you what. The Exterminator here is like a meat lover's pizza. It's got sausage. It's got bacon. It's got jalapenos. It's got everything you could ever want. Now, if you guys don't get full from that, you got plenty more to chew on down here. Out in the middle there, we got the bucket wave. Big, gnarly, crashing wave. If you guys don't hit that square, it'll stuff you right over into the mass hole. Not talking about you guys, though. Ha! Right in the middle, we got the fist of God, which is not a great way to be religious. And down at the bottom, the staircase. Paddle really hard and give it the beans, guys. Whoa.
Story.
guys, the fun for the morning is not yet over. You guys have made it to your biggest, most dangerous Class 5 rapid of the day, the Cribworks. There's a lot of stuff going on here, folks. You're gonna start way up around that corner, cruise on through the Turkey Chute, that big boulder pillow, and that one over there, Pelican, create that. Right here we got Pain in the Ass, and that right there is Guardian Rock, which guards the final chute. If you guys make it there, it's gonna look great. If not, you're gonna go over that boulder pile, which is gonna suck, so don't do that. Behind me, guys, you got the Wailing Wall. If you hit that sideways, it'll surely flip you over, and Timmy will take your photo while it happens. Spanky, you got anything to tell these people?
Stay in the boat, guys. This is why we have insurance. Nice job this morning, folks. Hope you had a great time, and I hope your lunch was something special. I tell you what, This is my favorite rapid of the whole day. Wanna know why? It's because a lot of you guys are gonna end up in the water. Ha! Right up here, guys, you're gonna start coming right around that corner, paddling wicked hard, so that you're ready when you hit that big meat muffin right there. Holy cow! That is the big drop at the falls, guys. Now, I tell you what, that's not it. You guys can hit that thing over and over and over again if you are wicked. Right over there, we got ourselves a little hole. A lot of really fun surfing to be had. And like I said, you guys can bring your raft back up over there, cruise on over, and blam, hit that thing again. Now, I tell you what, guys, this place is special. So treat it as such. Have a great time.
Reach up to the sky. You selfish bitch, I don't believe in what I see and what you've gone and done to me. What you've gone and done to me. I hope there's a God to save your soul. If it were up to me, I'd bury you alive, laid down in a shallow hole. Oh, you're such a danger.
yes, I see.